An audio recording from the summer of 2021 may debunk former U.S. President Donald Trump's claim that he declassified all the top secrets held at Mar-a-Lago. According to CNN, the federal prosecutors have obtained a recording of Trump discussing the classified documents he kept at his private residence. The audio recording is from a meeting at his golf club in New Jersey, in which the former president admitted that he kept a classified Pentagon document detailing a potential attack against Iran. The recording also captured a discussion during which Trump was reacting to the publication of a story in The New Yorker regarding how Chairman of the Joint Chief of Staff, General Mark Milley, took action to ensure the outgoing president issued no illegal orders. According to that article, General Milley was concerned that Trump might set in motion a full-scale conflict that was not justified by ordering military action against Iran. CNN reported that the audio recording contains the sound of paper rustling, and one source said that it seems that as if the document was right in front of the former president during the meeting. Donald Trump has vehemently denied that he shared classified documents with anyone after exiting the White House. The July 2021 meeting took place long before Trump's aides sent 15 boxes of records from his Palm Beach residence to the National Archives. The Justice Department is currently probing Trump's alleged unlawful retention of national defense information and is currently being overseen by a special prosecutor named Jack Smith. Smith has reportedly obtained another evidence which shows that Donald Trump made efforts to obstruct the investigation by concealing the documents from the government as well. Criminal responsibility before this court is for these people. They were not enemies of the state of Kosovo.